Hello everyone. Oh, welcome back to my channel. This is Naomi Concepts. As I promised last time we met, I told us that my next video will not be about cooking or eating, that I'm going to be doing something a little bit different, that I'm going to kind of teach us how to care for ourselves. Just the same way we care for our skin, our body, our face. We do our facial steam, body steam. But I'm going to be telling us how to take care of one special part of your body as a woman. I want us to look at our Jerusalem, our V. So I will be teaching us or telling us how to steam our Jerusalem. I call that place Jerusalem because it's one very sacred place. For every woman, it's not all about having your hair well done, your skin is glowing, your face is so beautiful with all the makeup. Without you taking care of your Jerusalem, oh my dear, nothing. So the secret is, as you take care of your skin, try as much as possible to also take care of your Jerusalem. Today we'll be learning this, and they are very simple ingredients that I use to steam my Jerusalem. I've been using it for years, and I just want us to learn from it. It's really good. It takes every month. As a woman, you go through a cycle, your flow, and after your flow, there are some things that are still there, the blood, that place is not looking nice, looking clean. So this is what you use to actually clean and wash off everything, that every residual that is there. So as you steam your Jerusalem, you will feel it, that you are feeling clean, feeling from inside. You are feeling clean. That place will be so clean and smell so nice. I won't go too deep, because once that place is clean and smell nice, you know who is going to tell you that, or who will feel it more. Not just you, but your spouse. Here I have my mint leaf. We'll be using, this is number one ingredient that we use to steam our Jerusalem. My mint leaf. We have a clove. Some people may not like clove, but this is one. Sometime you can actually put in clove in there, and you will tell the story when you see what comes out from that place. So your clove, you have your rosemary. We all know that rosemary has a very, very nice scent. And I have my ginger, my garlic, just this clove and this ginger. Then I have the lemon, one lemon I just cut into two. Then the apple cider vinegar. I use apple cider vinegar. You just put like 2 tablespoons. Then I have my sea salt, my salt. Everybody, I've been saying this. This is the salt I use, Himalaya salt. If you have normal sea salt, it's fine. So this is the one I use. So if you have just the regular sea salt, that's okay. So all these things I just showed us right now, I'm going to put them together in a pot, put water, then boil for 15 minutes. 15 to 20 minutes. Then once it's boiled, you just pour it into your bucket, into your bucket. Then go to your washroom, take off everything, strip yourself, and sit on it. You sit like you are going to sit in the in your toilet. You sit and you steam up that place. Steam up your Jerusalem. Then when you steam, you, of course, because it's very hot, you sit, and when you are feeling it so hot, you have to get up a little bit, allow the steam to evaporate, then go back to it. You are going to do this for like 10 minutes or 15 minutes as you can handle it. Then when you are done, you now shower and wash off. Please try this. If you have never done this as a woman, as a lady, please, I beg you. Just give it a try and let me know what you feel, how you felt, and what you think. thank you so much for watching my video. I am so glad that you are able to watch this. Thanks for staying with me. And until I come your way next time, this is Naomi Concept. God bless you. Bye-bye.